What the hell was that?
This is Sergeant Ingalls.
Sergeant Ingalls? Can you hear me? Your brother is alive!
Yeah, I spoke to him on the radio.
Good. I took some pictures of Ark and gave them to Dr. Noble. And the doctor gave me some information about Ark.
Lieutenant, you saw it? What is it?
Until I take a look at the data the doctor gave me, there's not much I can say. But it seems to have attached itself to the nuclear core.
The nuclear core? How could... Yeah, you're right. I just spoke to the doctor on the radio, but whatever it is, it seems to be much more dangerous than we thought.
Yeah, this is some serious stuff. This Ark is not part of the Earth as we know it. I'm going to find the other members of my team that should be on the ship.
I'll continue looking for survivors. Lieutenant, be careful. We don't know what's happened here.
Who are you?
I'm with Spark. Are you okay?
Yeah, so you came to rescue us? You're a little late. The Heimdal's damaged. Up ahead, water's coming in.
It seems it was the captain's decision, but I heard the flooding stopped.
Yeah, that's right. He thought we had to sink the Heimdal with all the monsters on board, but only one of the charges went off, and at this rate, the ship will never sink. Is there anything you can do? If these mutants reach land, God help us.
Yeah, I know. We have to stop them somehow. Leave it to us. You go to the flight deck.
Gotcha. Then I'll go. Oh yeah, here, take this. I'll see you later, if we're both still alive.
Thanks. Be careful.
Thank you.
Jack, where are you?
Deck 5, where are you?
I'm on deck 5 too. I'm headed for deck 4. Can you meet me there?
Sure. Be careful.